putol po daw siya.
Uy, musta naman yung part? Inside na siya yung part.
Right,
one week.
Kaya ba, di ba nagtapok man ta? Di ba nagkasi ron?
Wala mong gawin klase ron!
Araw ng daba mong gawin ron! Ay!
Okay. Alright! Mag-pili mo na ka rin ko.
Oo ba?
Boring gani kay bay.
Di ba nang record dito? Check down na to.
Tara, Jing!
Tara! I gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky. Gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky.
Pat, may nagadula dito Pat, oh. Someone's playing there.
Ah.
Bye.
Oi.
Tayo
bye. Ryan. John.
Hey you, I know you're waiting for the skip button to skip this video, but I tell you cannot skip. Oh wait. I told you cannot skip. I told you. Now let me talk to you about basketball. Basketball was invented by Dr. James Naismith, who is a PE teacher on Springfield College in 1891. He used a peach basket and a soccer ball to create the game we arguably love today. But right now, you only need a standard basketball ball or any type of ball and a 10-foot hoop or any type of hoop because this sport only needs a ball and a hoop to play. Now, let me tell you how to play the game. To score in a basketball game, you need to shoot the ball through the hoop.
Okay, shoot lang.
And you can do that by either making a jump shot, a layup, or a dunk. Scoring inside the three-point line, inside the perimeter, or in the paint will be always considered 2 points. If you get fouled and is sent to the free throw area or the free throw line, every shot you make from the free throw will be considered as 1 point. If you shoot outside the three-point line, it will always be considered 3 points. But don't be selfish because this is a team sport. You can move the ball either by dribbling or passing. And in like almost every sport, you need to play defense to get your ball or your possession back. And you can do that by either stealing the ball from your opponent or blocking your opponent. And if your opponent misses their shot, you can go for a rebound and try to make another basket for your team. Now let's go to the rules and regulations. If you go outside the court, that is considered out of bounds. If you slap your opponent, you hold your opponent, that is considered a foul. If you cause a very hard foul, that can be considered a technical foul. If you make an error for your team and your opponent gets the ball, that is considered a turnover. If it's your first time playing the sport, use code WINEW, that's W-I-N-E-W, for 75% buff on your first game. Which means you can score more, you can shoot more, you can even dunk possibly, and you won't get injuries. So that's a buff code. So use code WINYU if it's your first time playing the sport. Alright? So go out there and play some basketball.
Boom! Apa nga? Eh, dapat pa-shot.
Are you okay? No? Okay, wait.
Look at this fool. He is mad and complained because his friend got injured because of him. He just wants to play ball, but he keeps getting people injured. He is like a black cat, but not black. Look at his eyes. His mind is turned on, but not like that. He remembered what Mom Noisy taught him and was ready to help his friend.
Hey, are you okay, bro? You okay? Wait. Don't be aware. It's already called 911, okay? Just wait for emergency. Okay, good. Sonny part.
Sonny part. Sulit bro, sulit bro.
Bukan ini? Oh, enggak. Sulit bro.
Oh, ini loh. Sebenernya?
Utang dikit. Oke, enggak. Otak wih.
Gini masa lun. Oh nak, ni gitu. Anak apa? Cut ni lantung ni mau ubah.
No.
That's the end of the video. Hope you enjoy. Never mind that one, just never mind it. But if you remember the code, yeah, that's the YouTube channel. And also use the code for free buff, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, as always, be healthy, be ready, and remember, be cool.